I wouldn't say it's a bike for lazy people, which a lot of people think when they think electric cyclists. So it's more like an action bike. Something between a motorcycle and a normal cycle.
You can control the electric power, so you choose how much you want to use it, but the actual trial is really, really tiring. It gives you a good workout.
It was just a hobby, really, at the time. It was an idea, a concept, you know, let me build my own bike. And I think it was about 3 months later, I did have my own bike. It was on my own mountain bike. Yeah, it was definitely looked like a Frankenstein bike. You had batteries everywhere, wires everywhere. It was faster, but it was just too scary to ride because it was just too light. We thought, okay, well, at least the concept was there.
And then we're like, this could be a viable business. And, you know, electric bike was something that was growing in the, around the world.
We have to design a bike which is more for the UAE market, you know, which is something you can take out and actually use on the dunes.
Saluki is a local dog breed, which is very skinny. It's very fast and it's quiet. It's a desert dog, so it really fits within our brand. That's why we picked it. For the fat bikes are made for the desert mainly, and they can go up to 45 kilometers per hour in the desert. Quietly, without disturbing any, you know, wildlife, without creating any issues in the desert, and it's a really seamless drive.
I mean, that was one of the amazing things when riding on the bike the first time. You know, desert foxes, I saw desert rabbits, I saw bubs, I saw lizards, things I never saw riding my quad around in the back of the desert before. And it's just in silence, so you just, it's you and the wind. It was phenomenal. Just riding on the ridges of the sand dunes. The sun goes down, it's just amazing.
You gotta try it. I mean, one thing that we've noticed, anyone that gets on these bikes, they come back with a big smile.